Hey everyone, I'm Greg, and I want to welcome you to North Hills. If you're visiting for the first time, we're glad you're here. We'd like to know you better and answer any questions you may have about North Hills Church. So just fill out a Connect card and drop it in the offering plate when it passes, or stop by the guest services booth in the lobby after the service. Now here's this week's Need to Know. Connections is a 9-week gathering for people who are new to North Hills or have been around a while. The purpose of this class is to present who we are as a church. The class is team taught by several elders and reviews what we do and why we do it. You'll have plenty of time throughout the class to ask any questions you may have. Our hope is that by providing this class, our entire church can be on the same page and we can minister with unity. Classes began last Sunday, but you can still jump in today at 5 p.m. in the community cafe. Men of North Hills, join me on May 27th for men's breakfast. Come hang out with other guys, eat a delicious hot breakfast, be strengthened through relevant teaching, get equipped with tools for growth, and leave energized with a calling to ministry and community. I hope to see you there on Saturday, May 27th at 7:30 a.m. upstairs in the Baker Building. We want the North Hills body to be connected and well-informed, so take a look at the Need to Know section of the website or My North Hills app to discover more of the ways that you can get involved. That wraps up this week's Need to Know. Have a great week, everyone.